Hey everyone, stream's gonna start soon. God, feel my. See y'all when I'm back.
I talk loud, so
all
either
right.
Way, it doesn't really matter.
Hold on, fuck.
Alright. Is that good?
Shit, hold on, fuck. You're good. It's just, Alright. Alright, we're in. Alright, good. Hello to no one who's probably watching. We're starting to play Siege. You can invite any of your friends if you want. I'll just accept them. You got any friends that are online?
None that are playing Siege, no.
Fuck. Alright, well. Let's start this out with a bit of casual.
Bro, last match, literally right before I joined your invite, this Zofia was one tap, and Ubisoft did me dirty.
Oh no, it did you dirty.
Yeah, I blew open the wall, but then when I walked through, Because you know how, like, if there's a hole and you're not supposed to be able to go through it, it'll yank you back?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, shit, we got people. Hold on a second. We got people in game chat. You want to switch to game chat?
Yeah, sure.
Hello, what's up?
Hey, come on now. I'm playing the game. Stop.
Stop doing me.
I'm playing the game. Leave me alone.
Hello there.
Come on, man. Stop.
Mr. Nick?
Oh. Oh, that's funny.
Who is that? Your girlfriend trying to bother you?
No. Wife, probably.
Yo, Sledge is my boy. I like Sledge. He's OG.
Oh, I'm sure what he's off here, man.
Sledge is OG.
Sledge is the strongest dude this entire fucking game.
Yeah, he pretty much is. I mean, he could use a sledgehammer, fucking whack through any wall he wants. And shit, we're gonna be
locate the biohazard container.
We're gonna be outnumbered this round.
Let's see how y'all get back. Alright, man.
That's a Mozzie and a... either a warden or...
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Oh, that's cool.
There we go. That's an easy one. Yeah, it's better.
Alright, Dr. Nick, or Dan, I'll just call you Doctor, because I thought that end looked like an R. That cool, bro?
Reload. Yeah. I don't even know what you said, but...
I'm gonna call you Dr. Nick. What the fuck?
Oh, he got in beside me, that's nice.
Yo, he was hiding in a fucking bush.
Oh shit, yeah.
Yo, Jism, you there? We haven't heard
yeah,
from
I'm
you.
Yeah, I'm here, bro.
Yeah, we haven't heard from you.
What do you mean?
You just haven't been talking. I, like, died for no reason. There was a huge-ass fucking rook chilling in his corner.
Wow, okay.
Come on, Overdrive. You got this.
One AP.
Oh, he's just got that.
One out, four remaining.
Behind you.
Behind you. Oh!
Been eliminated.
Could have shot him through that wall there.
Two assists, bro.
Alright, brother. Alright, brothers.
You know what? I'm gonna use your SMG even though it sucks balls. Actually, no, I'm not. Shit.
Bless you.
Appreciate we need it. To protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Somebody has this wall coming out. I'll cover him up.
Alright, we got this bitch on lockdown.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds. AV is deployed to 5 seconds. biohazard container at all costs.
That's a Zofia. Sounded like a jackal.
Fuck. There's a sledge out there.
Sledge is dead, actually.
Yeah, well, he killed me.
I just watched him get down.
Nice! Stop sunset! Man, you main her or some shit?
Did I main Cavi?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, it's just I've seen you played her a bunch.
I've been playing her recently. But I don't main her.
Aw, Nick, I was gonna pick Jackal. I don't understand how they have 5 players still and we still have 4. You'd think by now someone would join.
Someone left on their team and joined the
location. I did not hear a word you say.
Someone left on their team and then someone joined in on their team?
Yeah, but someone also left our team. So someone should join our team.
No, knife. I forgot that Mozzie was a person.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Bro, I went to Talon Falls last night. That shit was.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
I'm pretty sure the man has wall hives.
Come on, Beavis and Butthead. Somebody gotta jump in.
Alright. Fuck.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Mm-hmm.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Setting trauma pack here. Located the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Alright, talk to me, guys.
You got a finger here, bro. You just ate a face shot.
Op 4 is securing the container. Stop the hostile from securing the container. Friendly, last operator standing. Protect the biohazard container. Biohazard container securing pause. Take out the hostiles. Op 4, last operator standing.
Dude, Jizz, if you win this... I think I hear somebody.
Four eliminated.
Wow.
Successful.
Jism, you hear me?
Oh, that was something.
Yeah. Jism. What's the plan of attack here?
Well, you see, my plan of attack. Let's rush in. And hopefully get a kill or two. Maybe even three.
You know, that would be an amazing thing. So, we're just gonna rush?
I'm gonna rush. I don't know if y'all gonna rush.
To locate the biohazard container.
Because I am the only three speed. I went downstairs.
Biohazard container located. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion. Biohazard container.
They have a Mozzie in
here. And he's shooting the drone.
Yeah.
Come on out, sheep.
Oh my god. I have no clue what he just did. I'm watching this kill cam. I know for a fact. Oh. He was looking at me through the wall.
One friendly operator remaining.
The fuck? Wow, this dude. What the fuck? That was odd. I guess I'm just gonna go into a thing and just find people. Alright, I'm gonna be right back while I go find a party to join. We're back.
Well, and I gotta debug this real fast.
Dude, my game kills me. Dude, you just pre-fire that window for no fucking reason.
Alright. I debugged it.
Okay, what's up?
Alright, I should be able to invite you now.
Alright!
Wait, I should manage to apply while solo queuing.
Hey, where's Pat and Derek? You can invite them later.
Where are these people?
What? This is a community party.
Yeah.
Oh, I said where. Like, I'm talking about my game. Don't worry about it.
Alright. Need one more.
Is this still real life for Pelly?
No, I'm not, but okay.
Alright, that's everyone. Alright, starting. Alright,
Both the chat roulette's going to a riff match.
Alright, bomb.
I'ma just hit random on all that right, operator.
Alright, who has Jackal? Anyone have Jackal?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, someone go Jackal, the rest go, recruits with shotguns. The recruits follow Jackal until he scans for footprints. Recruit rush to hunt down the scan player once found.
That sounds like fun.
Go a recruit with shotgun.
Ah, oh, fuck, I knew he would get me too.
Alright, here we go, recruit strat.
Alright, sisters, let's go.
Alright.
Hey, sisters!
Stop that.
Hey,
Who took a crap in their mic? Like, chill out.
Having server issues for parties.
Nah, hey, can we just...
Yeah, I was. I wasn't able to...
Yeah, I was too.
Can we just that agree weird. That James Charles is weird as fuck?
Yeah, I suppose.
Bro, right. James Charles is fucking hot.
I know, I wanna fuck the shit out of James Charles. I will suck the cum. Nah, I get the fuck out of here.
I firmly believe that James Charles is an alien.
To be honest, so I actually feel like James Charles is a transgender.
Oh my god, I don't understand. Fucking, they have a Mozzie on their team, but he's shooting drones.
Oh my god.
Stupid idiot.
Whenever you're mentally retarded, but mommy says that you're smart.
Oh my
god. That's a big oof moment in my opinion.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my top 10 drone moments.
Hey guys!
Mozzie sisters! Instead of capturing them with the spiders.
Bro, I have not heard anything about them skills with Fortnite in for a while.
Alright. I spawned away from you guys.
Ludicrous speed! Go!
Alright, just...
Come on, guys, get through the wall. I don't think it works.
Hey, everybody follow Jackal. Alright, scan footprints.
Well, I blew something up.
Get him, boys. Get him.
Yeah, that was
it. Can I?
No! Valkyrie in the corner.
Got him.
Oh shit.
You sisters.
Alright. Jackal, scan some more. Ah,
Jackal!
There's a Mozzie there.
Come on, man.
Oh!
No!
Tom Steyer killed me.
Yo, what the? We were just straight up rushing.
Auto shotty OP. All tanks, best nas recruits with the automatic shotgun and open all windows, doors, and trap doors we can find during the prep phase. Alright.
Hell yeah, sister.
Spetsnaz.
Power.
The sausage.
No. Recruit.
No, Legion recruit. Oh, wait. It's a random thing.
I'll join your
Strider,
give me a second. I'm just
trying to
make right now.
What's tagging? Oh, never mind. No, he didn't go sausage. Oh, he had sausage, then I'm pretty well over one.
Oh, I couldn't hide anymore because there was a fucking plant. I want to kill myself.
Alright, he was trying to get it. He missed it. Leave him. Don't kill him. Alright, open every window. Yeah.
I think I say ceasefire twice.
Does this include walls too, or can we put up reinforcements?
Hold on, I need to tell him.
Hold up, boys. I'm reinforcing the wall. Bro, look at my new reinforcement. Bro, Bro, Dylan, come and look at my reinforced fit. Look at my reinforced fit.
How are we winning this?
Alright.
Because we're fucking mentally retarded and they look nice retarded.
I'm talking about myself, how am I winning this? I mean, I'm mentally retarded as well, so I mean, I guess it could still apply for my case.
Innocent.
Dude, this dude just pushed up. I'm using the Scorpion Evo. Elemental.
Yeah.
I'm using the Scorpion Evo against plat players, and I'm still fucking shitty on them.
I'm gonna get LA.
Okay. I can't. The Scorpion is ass. I'm good at controlling it, like, because I used to play it so much.
Never mind, maybe I won't.
If it had a little bit more damage, it'd be fun for me.
Never mind.
I died. What? How did I not get him? Did I even damage him? Okay, he was severely damaged. Never mind.
Really?
Element, if you get Ella and you play with me, you're not gonna be able to play her. I hope you know that.
Alright, Aron, I'm a run. I'm a roll one.
Oh one, my I'm a... god.
Damn.
Rolling one for attack. Blind eye. No drones. Hey, no drones. Guys, no drones.
What? No what?
No drones. Blind eye. Can't use drones.
Drones?
None. No drones.
What about, Lion? He is a drone.
Alright. Here. No. Blind eye. No drones. Like, just stand still on your drone. Or just eat them off a cliff or something. I don't know.
Hey,
I'm still going.
I'm gonna go 500 million.
Yeah. Does this work though? I don't think this glitch works.
I kinda. Yeah, I wanna. Maybe.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah.
Nah, it didn't work. Oof. What? You know the black ice glitch?
No.
I was trying to do that for my.
Why do people like the black ice camo so much?
Cause it's black ice, man. That's all I have to say.
That camo. Well,
how are you playing?
I for the
hey, vigil. You got vigil.
You mean a virgin?
Imagine getting scanned as Vigil.
Mozzie's a cheater.
I saw that happen.
Right.
Stop.
I for the F4C.
No, move the drone away. Alright, put your drones away. Put your drones away somewhere. Just yeet them off.
What? You're an idiot.
Yeah. No, just yeet your drone somewhere where you won't get it.
Oh. 5 seconds. I yeeted it to Mozzie then.
A yaw.
Yeet! Dude, look how far I threw that.
Oh,
they're run down.
Dude, this recruit just got shut up like a fucking school.
Oh my god, dude. American school? Get it right.
Oh, can I get a kill, please?
Dude,
no, you can't. Dude, oh, come on.
Dude,
Vigil,
just like
Vigil in the back. Vigil in the back.
Give you someone shot.
My god, I'm trying to get a fucking kill.
They all made runouts. Okay, I'm rolling one for defense. Whack-a-mole, constantly teabag. We're not doing that, I tried it once.
I can't believe we're doing these kids, bro. This should be
risky business. Open up all windows and doors out to the objective and set up outside of the room looking in. No one from the team can step into the room.
Bet.
Yeah.
Okay. Time to turn into an American school.
Alright, hold on, I'm gonna tell him.
Siwa!
La la la.
Alright, I told him.
Cool. Wow.
Alright. Protect the bombs. Alright, everybody get out. Everybody get out.
No, this is where we should defend.
Hold on, y'all can still reinforce just from the outside.
square.
Well, Jason, we're taking some fat dubs.
I could have sworn
you didn't see
happening.
Anything.
I saw something.
Well, my horrible fucking aim.
I saw my parents call me that worst time sometimes.
I saw my preschool teacher having sex.
Oh wait, this subjective.
Oh, my preschool teacher violated me. She raped me. It was a fun
experience.
That's
just hot.
Yeah, she was teaching me the ABCs, and then she started telling me to go with the D, but I don't know what that meant.
A, B, D, D, I, V, E.
But I got him pretty quickly.
Not sure if that's a head or... as part of the wall.
Yes, I made it.
Please pick me. What the fuck? He one-shot at me. What is it? Like, I don't understand.
I wasn't in sight.
He fucking one-shot at me, bro.
You dumb? He said inside. Like, we have
fuck
to
these now, bro.
You can't be inside objective. You have to stay outside.
My god!
Crap, this is something that we can... Yeah, we can go inside. Oh my god, yeah, we're getting wrecked.
Ain't rigged, you ragged. Yeah, bro. Must be.
I was not gonna... I was not gonna do it.
Yeah. Alright.
The fact that I already took one grenade to the face says a lot.
The fact that they all went shotguns. Wow.
Alright,
maybe we should just do a custom game 5v5 strat roulette.
Nah. I've tried it before, it doesn't really work well.
It isn't fun. Dude, I need like 200,000 more to even level up. That's depressing. I need some.
Oh, you guys still have a PS5. Oh, shit. I can't believe this dude's gonna clutch out 1v4 with 7 health.
Alright, hold on. Secure attack. Spinning. The long way. No use of. Use no breach charges. Okay.
Okay.
So use breach charges? Okay.
That one kinda sounds boring.
It is insane.
Yeah, I kinda wanna do a different one.
Well, fine, I'll roll again.
Fuck me.
The John Wayne, GIGN recruit, shield, revolver. Breach and frags.
Ah, that stuns! Oh, shit.
No, I gotta smoke.
We probably going that bowl.
Alright.
We're probably gonna die.
Does anyone use Twitter?
No.
No Twitter. Let's not talk about Twitter.
If you have live mode on Twitter, you start to die.
When you spawn in, put the shield on your back and wield your revolver like a true hero.
Yes.
It's called the John Wayne for a reason. Locate the biohazard
container. I'm gonna text one of them, hey sister, if I can.
Hi sisters.
Hi sisters.
Hi sisters. Yo, yo.
Bro, yo. Are all these faggots not able to? Are we not able to?
Thank you, bud.
Finally, I can.
Alright, I told him revolver only. If he gets a kill with his,
M7C or whatever.
Alright, put it on your back.
Here, do you guys just wanna go in game chat?
Yeah! We cowboys, boys.
true Americans be like.
Legit though. Who did that?
Where we go, we don't need no windows. Only windows.
Hey, no shill on your back, remember. One. When I'm set this up, alright. Follow me.
I wanna kill myself.
Yo, drop.
Yeet.
I'm getting shit on.
This guy gets a kill with his main weapon, he dies. Well, he gets kicked, got it?
He gets fruit. What?
No!
Grenade.
Oh my god! Dude, the cap! The cap!
Alright, rolling.
Hold on.
I still got a kill.
Alright, take it lying down. I'll lay down when the round starts.
Alright,
well, I know who to go.
Well, it means, like, what? You have to lay down the entire game.
Oh wait, lay down the entire game?
Yeah.
Does anybody watch Naruto?
Just lay down?
No. Okay. I used to, but I quit.
Have you watched the whole thing?
No. I only watched, like, season one.
Has anybody watched Naruto Normal and Shippuden?
I have no clue what type of English you're speaking.
Hold on a second. We could still reinforce though, right?
Naruto. Never heard of Naruto? Reinforce.
Okay, look, let's not talk about anime. We're here to play Siege, brothers.
Yeah.
Itachi's multi-kage level, bro. We need to
protect the biohazard container. Stay true. Lay down. Everybody lie down. Everybody lie down.
Anyone starts shooting at us, we're pretty much just dead.
Alright, everybody lie down.
Nigga, can you come to say hi instead of stealing my food, bro?
Shut up.
I ate all of that. Oh.
I wanna eat your ass, kid.
Everybody reinforce. Alright, whenever you're done reinforcing, lay down.
Can you give me a refill?
I'm about to-
Since you're stealing my food, can you go get me a refill?
Hey, lay down, man. Stay down.
Hey, sister. This is like traffic.
But I'm giving you my food, at least give me a refill.
Hey, bro.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna spawn peek.
Alright, that's enough! That's give me the cheeto, give me the- Give me the bag of chips.
Bro.
Man, like, y'all.
Bro, they're gonna be so confused.
Yeah,
bro,
they are.
Start running in, they're just
hey,
gonna be like,
kill Legion, he's running. Oh, crap.
Shit, boys, I gotta-
I can't deal with you, why?
But you're hey, lay down.
Is that the only reason why you came to eat my chips?
Okay.
You didn't even say hi, you just came in and started stealing my stuff, bro.
Hey, nomad outside.
I can't heal you.
That's enough.
Don't heal him.
What's up with you, man? You cannot be this hungry.
It's out there.
I'm not. Gotta
kill someone.
Well, I wanted to go out to bowling, but you said no, so I don't want to hear it. Dad, close the door. I know, didn't mom say no, though?
Shut up, shit.
Didn't mom say no? Alright.
Well,
buy the tickets. Joker. Alright.
Right. It wasn't really necessary to TK him.
Yes. You're ugly. Can you close the door? I swear, bro, my parents never close the door.
Legit though.
It's like they do it on purpose, bro. Oh my god. He came here, right? He didn't even say hi. He just started eating my food that I bought yesterday. And then he left without closing the door.
Oh my god, dude. Hey. Oh no.
How did he kill me?
That's what she said.
Oh, he meleeed. Alright.
I mean, I was leaning down there. There's nothing I can do.
Alright, rolling.
Oh my, why am I playing in Oregon,
Peekaboo,
bro?
Is everyone's objective to destroy all the cameras before any other objective.
You know what? I think I'm kind of done with Siege. Like, this is... Like, I haven't even gotten a, like, I've only gotten, like, one kill since I started streaming, and I've been streaming for 45 minutes.
Dude, the rest of us got zero, it's fine. We're all doo-doo. Mainly me, but, like... What kind of name is that?
Okay. Your phone is ringing.
I'm gonna tell him.
Oh no, never mind. What a side is. This is a background of Fortnite.
Booty Crusher.
I'm gonna text him something.
Alright, I sold him. Locate the biohazard container. Oh, one of us should have gone Twitch.
I was thinking about going.
Well, that's what I fucking tried to do.
Oh.
But no, someone has to go Twitch, so no, I'm Ash. Bro, y'all's are bots. I'm the only one with a kill. Just 8 kill, though.
Aw, man.
Oh, man. We gon' loot a crispy.
Alright, Alright, yeah. 5 seconds
before insertion. I'm gonna go game chat. There's people in the party.
Dude, and there's like 30 million cameras on this map, too.
One down. I got one.
Me too. This game is so cute.
How many is that so far?
5.
Hey, is there one in kitchen?
Some of us need to go upstairs.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Bro, I'm a Minecraft pro. You have no clue. Watch this. 5 kills.
Alright.
I'm gonna play a different game. I'm gonna get something set up.
Thank you.
I'm trying to get someone to join the chat, but nobody's joining. I might just play more Battlefront. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you. Nibba. So, I just want to play some Siege, or any of y'all got Star Wars Battlefront 2? No? That's a damn fucking shame. Let's see what games we...
That's I heard, Oh, go ahead.
No, that was...
My nigga, you Logie actually got me scared, because, like, you really had to tell me some shit about a giant motherfucking bloater.
Huh?
Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that now.
Wow. You barely have any games.
Who, me?
Yeah, Nyla. What the fuck?
I was about to say, like, nigga, bitch, I got games.
You got 13 games.
Because I need money and PlayStation Plus, and I don't have either of those things right now. As of right now, I don't.
Like, really, what me and Nyla always be playing is Apex. We playing the fuck out that shit.
I play Brawlhalla, like, the most.
Oh, that too.
Well, dude, no, I play Apex.
Dude, you platinumed on Siege, bro?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Of course, yeah.
Fuck, that's dope.
Alright, hold on, Adrian. You gotta do workouts.
I'm so mad, though, because I did it before they made all the challenges easier, where, like, you had to get penetration kills and beat a realistic terrorist hunt. That's when I got the plat. Now it's, like, all you have to do is multiplayer stuff instead of terrorist hunt stuff. Which I found to be highly annoying, and that shit pissed me off when I found out. I was like, really? I spent that much time trying to do some shit, and y'all just gonna make it feel like my shit ain't worth it no more. Shit really broke my heart.
Hey, I see you got, you played Black Ops 3. You still got Black Ops 3 downloaded?
I got 3 and 4, but I only have 4 downloaded, bro.
Fuck. Okay. I got more trophies than you in Assassin's Creed Origins.
Oh, that's because I haven't even played the game like that. I redboxed it and had it for 3 days.
Oh.
So that's 3 days worth of me playing. Imagine if I were to beat the game.
Hold on, Adventure Capitalist is on PlayStation 4? What the fuck?
I found that shit out. I was like, hold up, what the hell?
Dude, I had that on my phone.
Oh, that's a big nigga.
Oh, you found him. You found him?
Is it in like this kind of like spore?
Yeah, it's in a gymnasium, a giant gymnasium.
Oh, well, no, it's just a regular loader then. I'm in the motherfucking dorms, and it's like, it's infested with spores.
Fuck, look at that shit. It is on, fuck off. I lost it.
Ooh, flank door gas. That's always nice. I ain't even gonna cap. I'm telling you now, I believe it's the clickers that creep me out the most in this game.
Yeah. Of course, they're like the thing everybody's scared of.
I'm not scared of them, it's just that clicking shit creeps me the fuck out. That's a big ass nigga, man.
I'm assuming you're black.
Yeah. Assuming?
Well...
Oh, son of a bitch! I'm like literally 2 feet in front of this nigga hitting him with bow and arrows. That's how you know my stealth game on point.
Alright, so
turn
come
around,
on.
You big bitch.
Do you wanna like play Siege or something? Cause I got a live stream going on and I'm waiting to play a game.
It'd be like that, you know. But let me just take out this big nigga. If this bitch ass nigga would turn around, though. Thank you. Fuck you. He turned right back around before I could take the shit.
The no, shit? I'm hitting
him with the armor piercing. The shot. The shot. Yeah, should I hit him with the Diablo or the hunting rifle?
Whichever one you have more ammo.
I mean, they're both the same. Diablo is like that, that 50 caliber revolver with the scope on it.
Oh, shit. That's the kind of gun you don't even have. You can't even find the ammo for, I bet.
Nah, you find it. It's just you don't find a lot of it. Like, it's ammo caps at, like, I think 8, and I have 7. And my hunter rifle also has 7, so it's kind of...
You play on the hardest difficulty, or what difficulty you playing on?
I always play on normal to see how I like the game, and if I find the game to be too easy on normal, I move up.
Alright.
Oh, hey, you back the fuck up, you fucker! Mo-fucker. I can't even see the name.
Mo-fucker. This mo-fucker.
Wait, hold up. How is the spore grenades this nigga throws at me hurt? Because I'm wearing a gas mask already. Bitch ass nigga. Yep, I'm getting the blender gap. Come on, bro. You want the super shorty, my nigga? Because you about to catch that shit. 100. Damn. Oh wow, found arrows in here just chilling. Goddamn. Please be pistol ammo. Shotgun ammo, goddammit. Maxed out on that shit. Damn, that just tells me I should use my shotgun.
Well, fuck it, I'm just gonna go play some Star Wars.
Battlefront 2?
Yeah. Why, you got it?
I don't have that one.
Oh.
No. I have the first one, though.
Okay, bye. Alright, fam, I'll be back. Thank you. back. Cool. Alright, we're gonna play some Supremacy. Yo, check out this shit. Bro. That fucking picture. Come on, start the game. Yeah, exterminate! Well, I don't understand is how toxic fumes can harm a droid, you know? A robot. assist on that one.
We no longer hold command post Torax.
I'm on a kill streak, boys. About time someone killed me.
We almost have all command posts. My tactics are ingenious.
Let's count the 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Wow, only 5 seconds.
Control of command post back.
One position stands between us and complete domination. Capture it at once.
Woohoo! I escaped that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna just eat myself out of there. I'm doing my best work. Mr. Badass over here. No, I'm actually doing good this time around.
Substantial margin of error.
Oh, that was a waste.
Stopping the clones from boarding, the LAAT
I gotta do a quick thing. I gotta try to do something. I gotta fix this. For some reasons. Okay, it's supposed to, it's come out, it's out at 10 AP.
Our ship's design. Defend and repel.
for capturing the objective.
Stand, brothers. Defend it with your lives. I want to beat Count Dooku. Yes!
Defeating you will be a trivial task.
Damn. Come on, we can survive this shit. Man, this guy really plays Anakin.
Thank you.
Damn. Motherfucker! I'm not going to get something on Kenobi. Also, my game is really, really low quality right now. What the hell? Oh shit.
It seems I've gotten into quite a mess now, haven't I?
Target marked.
Well, better this than more gun dogs.
I'ma just chill here. I'm not here.
Wasting your time.
See the thing. Right there. Oh god. I'ma just chill here until they leave. No one's ever gonna find me. Hope y'all don't mind, but like, I'm not gonna talk for a while, so mic's gonna go off. Yeah.
I don't want any more clones boarding. Soon take off.
Sorry. All right, I'm going to cut the stream here. 2 hours, I think that was pretty good. Hope, you know, nobody watched again. You know, hopefully I'll get some viewers again sometime. But see you guys. Bye. Bye.